So, well, I'm very well. I think I'm the biggest winner in this lockdown because I just got my baby girl, she's like 3 months. All day with her and enjoying her growing up. I'm blessed. I've got a very long process routine. So let me show you. You have to follow me. First, deodorant. Put some deodorant. That's it. So I do watch Instagram lives these days, some cooking stuff, sports, so working out, yoga, some comedian, pretty funny. I don't do Instagram live myself, but I do FaceTime a lot of people, family, friends, every day. And I think I will do more often after this lockdown, because I think it's better to see people when you talk to them. Definitely yes, because for the first time I noticed that instead of, you know, promoting the me, myself and I, nowadays is more us all together. Now everyone is like helping one another, like we are all together in the same situation. So you can see all the benefits of social media right now. Playlist and book recommendation. That's my playlist. That's my book. I recommend Westworld, and I think it's mind-blowing. Concept is amazing, and season 3 just started. And I can't wait to watch again La Casa de Papel. I think it's coming out in a few days.
We're sorry, the number you have...
Of course you have sex, but when baby is sleeping... Time to remind myself of throwing out the trash. If people are not selfish and don't do excess in any ways and leave Mother Nature alone for a minute, you can notice that no city is smoking, no tree is burning, and the world is breathing. So we have to keep that in mind for the future, and I think it's a good thing.